Greetings everyone and welcome back to Lost Sea, where we're jumping onto a hard island. I am looking forward to this. Hello everyone. Alright, oh yes, we have three companions. Now this is likely going to be one of the last episodes of my coverage of Lost Sea, if not the last. There is only one tablet on this island, and yet there are 12 regions. Wow. Okay, well, let's get out there and find that tablet, and then we will be able to head on our way back to the boss area. No, you got to die, and so is a friend over there. Ouch. There we go. Nope. Please be dead. There we go. My lord, that took a lot of work. But yes, as I was saying, this is likely going to be the last episode of my coverage of Lost Sea. Ideally, I would like to defeat the Region 2 boss and then move on. Ouch. Then move on to the third region, perhaps show off a little bit of what the third region is like. Perhaps it'll be a little bit harder again. Who knows? I suspect it will be. But we'll have a reasonable ability to gauge just how hard the game would become in its final region at that point. Sorry. It is hard to coordinate, you guys. You don't seem to have too much intelligence when it comes to avoiding traps. Hello. Also, nope. Hello. Nope. Well, as long as it's not me that's getting hit. There we go. Alright, well, that took us a little bit of work. There is a barrel over there. Ah, it is not a good barrel, no. Right, but since there is only one single... I see you there. Ow. Didn't quite manage to get you in time. But since there is only one tablet in this island, we could just grab the tablet and leave. There's no particular reason to hang around because we'll get no advantage from that. Well, that being said, we would get more XP, which is always welcome, obviously. Right down by a caldera. Or caldera. Let's go and have a look. Hello. There we are. Okay. One of you can grab that for me, thank you. Any other awesome things? Yes, there are quite a few awesome things, actually. Well, I've got a bit of extra room in terms of my inventory, so I may wander around until I've got... Ooh, that is a really good one to have as well. I may wander around until I've got the last item at the very least. Anything more around here? No. Okay. Well, let's just go and hunt around for this last item, because I believe that tablet, at the very least, will give me two tiles. It can't give me less than that, from what I understand, because we are adding one unit of travel to every tablet that we've got, and the minimum is one. Let's see. So we are definitely going to be getting to the boss as soon as we leave this area. Let's see. Hello. Nope. Thank you. I'll take these, and you can stop. Thank you. Ah, anything else? Ooh, sorry for that rather aggressive spin there. Let's see. Hello. Ooh. Ah, damn it. Wrong angle, really, for taking you on. Nope. Absolutely not. Now, where is that third locked chest going to be? There is bound to be one. I refuse to believe there is not. Okay, that was not too bad. A single attack kill, and again there. Oh, I really shouldn't find that as funny as I do, but alas, it is what it is. Hello. Nope. Nope. Stop. Damn it. Stop being so good at running away. You're putting me to shame. Alright, what have we got over here? We've got some more money. Actually, a fair bit more money. I don't mind that at all. Let's grab all of this. Hello! Oh, damn it. Managed to take out one, at least. So I feel a little bit better about myself, but it would have been better. There we go. It would have been best if we could have taken them all out, of course. Now, there may be treasure on this island. That's the other thing. This is a hard island. I doubt there's going to be treasure. I don't think there is treasure unless it's told you that there's going to be treasure on the island beforehand, but you never know. Live in hope, etc., etc. Hello? Okay, that wasn't too bad at all. And you as well. Thank you. I really do find the idea of hissing plants a little bit silly, but then again, I can't really pretend to be observing this game with a critical eye for realism. If I am, I'm going to be bitterly disappointed. Third level. Okay, damn it. Don't walk through that. Of course, I forced you all to walk through it.
Okay.
I mean, I didn't pretend that I was a nice person. I just like to think that I'm not an utterly evil one. Right, you know what? Let's go and heal ourselves up so I don't have to come back this way. There we go. While all that's going on, yeah, we'll just make our way back to the boat at this point, I think. There we go. Hello! Thank you. All of that gorgeous, gorgeous EXP. Much needed for the second boss, I am sure. The first one, bit of a pushover, but I'm going to put that down to the game wanting to ease me in gently. I'm going to say that if the second boss is anything as easy as the first boss, that's going to be a bit of a wash, really, because there honestly was no difficulty to that first boss at all. Let's have a look. There's some stuff up there, I suppose. We could go and have a gander. There is another... there's a person over there. A crew member, perhaps. Oh, damn it! I thought you were dead. I don't know why, because you clearly weren't. Wasn't like there could have been any mistake there if I actually looked. Problem was, I didn't. I just assumed. No. We're gonna go and see what this person is like, actually. Also, that'll need... Oh, damn it. Stop it. Nope. Bad. Aw, oh, man. My health is ruined. Hello. You got a replacement mine there. No, I like you. You can stay. Hello? Nope. I'll take that. I will also take that. I mean, it would be nice if we could go to the second boss with a good set of skills. Grab all of these. Also, there are a couple of ship upgrades I wouldn't mind getting if we can have a chance before I wrap this up. Key, we'll take you. Oh, how many regions have we explored so far? We've gone through 9 of the 12. Okay. There's very little left to explore of this part of the island, so may as well do it. Yoink. Another healing tree. Wow, that's the first time I've seen two of them on the same island. I guess it assumes I would have more trouble than I have been. Though, that being said, I did very nearly kill myself earlier on in the level. My health was getting dangerously low, I noticed. How are we all doing? We could all do with a little top-up of health, I think. Thank you. Thankfully, I mean, I can top up by killing things, since quite a reasonable amount of stuff drops healing items. That is a really good perk to take, in my opinion. I wasn't sure how frequently, because it didn't really give me a percentage chance, but it does seem to offer those healing items reasonably often. So, let's go and peek what's behind the locked gate, then. Probably not much, but if there's a treasure chest, it'll be worth the trip, in my opinion. No. There is, however, a crew member. See what you can offer me. No, not really. You're tough, but that's pretty much your only quality of worth there. Anything? Oh, come on. There's got to be a giant treasure chest back here. No? Really? Oh, no. Still got a chance. Oh, okay. Sorry, everyone. My bad. Scallywags spawning behind me like that. But there we go. Treasure chest. Let's see what we get. Oh, I was going to say, apparently there is a tablet here. Of course there is. There's one on the floor. Go on, pick it up. My companion's tricking me like this. Let's swing around this way. There we go, and then we'll just go back in this direction, I think. No, we don't want to smash that. It's a poison barrel. Sure, I'll pick you up. Thank you. Actually, that's a reasonable amount of EXP just sat there. Hello! It would have been funny if you'd taken each other out there. I will confess, I would have been highly amused. Ouch. Please stop. Ouch! Anything up here, perhaps? I have lost someone. Please, really? Another healing tree. Well, I guess we're just about to go to the boss. I've got a funny feeling that all my companions are just going to abandon me the moment we see the boss, though, but sure. There we go. Perfect. And ever onwards to victory, I hope. I mean, I don't really want to be charging towards defeat, but I guess they both lie in the same direction most often. Right, let's drop that off. There we are, thank you. Wow, you had a really good throwing arm there. Well done. Now then, player skills. What do we want? We can go for roll, dash, attack, fortitude. That's a backpack. Don't really think I need that one. We could save up for leadership 3. Ah, sure, because ultimately, even if this is the last episode that I'm going to be recording, I am going to take this as far as I can. So, plan for the future and all that. Telescope. Anything else I can afford? No, I've got very little money, just a lot of EXP. Go on then, I'll take the telescope. Might as well. Thank you. It is time for us to leave. Right. Let's see what the second level boss is like then, shall we? Hello. I'll take these. Nice music, if nothing else. Oh, okay. What are we going to see down here? You again? What? Who beat you up? It wasn't me. You didn't have that black eye and bandages the last time. Well, I guess the black eye would have developed later. And actually, yeah, maybe I did, you know, cause you to sprain your wrist or something. I was expecting something else, though. Okay. Again? Exactly the same? Really? Okay, you need to be down. Nope. 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 Thank you. Aha. Ouch. Okay, you've got a different attack. Die. Nope. Okay, fine. Thank you, but I'd rather not be shot by fish from an octopus. Of all things in the world. There we go. Nope. Okay, so these things are landing a little bit more frequently, but it's exactly the same mechanic, though the boss has got very slightly different attack pattern. Very slightly different. Nope. Ouch. Ouch. You know what? I'll use that medkit now, I guess. I must confess, not particularly impressed. Still, it's quite a chilled out little boss experience. If you were playing this in like a 5 minutes before you had to go somewhere, then you really wouldn't want a seriously in-depth boss battle. Oh. Ouch, that was a lot of damage there. Have I defeated you now? I see. I concur, in fact. We're on the same page. I am that pirate. Okay, we've got a healing tree. Sure, I do kind of need it. There we are. Thank you. Now, we've got a tablet. Let's grab that. We've also got two places that I can mine. And millions of chests. Well, you know, not millions. Technically, it's not an actual million. Still. Let's be off. Okay, well, that is not too bad, though. I will be honest, and you can probably already tell, I am quite disappointed that the boss is exactly the same. Just slightly faster. The bombs were dropping faster, there were more of them, and the boss seemed to tend towards slowly introducing new attack patterns, so the charge and things like that.
Okay.
I imagine the boss was also doing a little bit more damage as well, so less margin for error, I guess? I mean, there's reasonable things in terms of upgrading difficulty, but... Yes. Thank you. I'll take the teleporter. Okay, we are off. But I do feel that for the second stage, that boss should have had a bit more of an increase in difficulty, at least insofar as the second stage of a 4-stage game. Let's see. Now, I do very much want leadership 3. So let's grab that. That still leaves us with 749. I just don't need breadcrumbs. Flat out don't need them. So we'll save up for something useful. Ship upgrade wise, we can grab Crow's Nest 3. Ah, sure, why not? What else are we gonna see? Okay, well, time for us to leave then. Okay, readers discovered 70, 12 crew recruited, 15,849 XP earned, 339 enemies killed, 1,705 gold found, 13 items used, no deaths, and time played 1 hour and 50 minutes, 59 seconds. Very well. Okay, we are now in a still a reasonable amount of easies. Actually, quite a lot of easies towards the end. Right, this is the third area. Third region, rather. Let's go and see what new mobs have been added. Okay, well, let's swipe open these. We can now have our fourth crew member. This is going to be glorious. How many tablets? Three tablets, four crew, zero treasure. Only nine regions because it's an easy area. Bit more greenery back. Well, I mean, I say greenery. It looks more like a swamp. Oh, hello. Are you a basic enemy? Ooh, actually, you do a reasonable amount of damage. I'm going to be honest. That... Oh, dear God. That's going to be dangerous, I think. Yeah, you need to all be dead. Sorry. No. No. Will you please stop? You're about to kill one of my people. I don't approve. Wow. Okay. That was a reasonable upgrade in difficulty. I'll be honest with you. I need you to be at full health because you're my carpenter. Wow. Okay, I take it back. Maybe the first two areas were just flat out a tutorial of some sort. Okay. There's not a nice ability you've got there. I'll be honest with you. Not a big fan of it. Don't like it. I want you to be dead. All right. Okay. You know what? I'm a little bit excited. I feel that this sudden increase in difficulty may be the beginning of a beautiful friendship. Let's see. Though, not entirely enthused by the idea... Oh, what? Okay. I'm not entirely enthused by the idea that you have to play for almost 2 hours before you get to the actual game. Because if the actual game is reasonably hard, then you're guaranteed to have wasted 2 hours. Like, what if you die, that is, before completing it. Let's see. Right. And down here. Nope. sorry. I shouldn't laugh because you really can't take it. I'm like, me. Need to block it with my body. Oh, that's going to be badness. Badness and sadness. Nope, you all need to be dead. Please stop. Oh, my lord. My crew. Keeping my crew alive is going to be bloody hard. Oh, no. Why? Why? No. No. My crew. I've lost my backup miner. Oh, no. No, she's still there. Is she just badly hit? Hello? Ah, balls. What? Oh, dear God. Ah, you've got a vulnerable tail. Ouch. I'm dead. Oh, okay. I like this game. Finally, game, you are worthy of my time. Oh, please, no, not my person who resurrects me. I really need them. Wow. It's just you and me. I've lost my miner, my backup miner, my carpenter, and I've also lost the halo off you. Not a good time, honestly. Strictly speaking, I feel a little bit vulnerable right now. But I'm having so much fun. This is what the game needed. Oh no, you're so useless to me! That's it. I'm gonna get you killed as soon as I can and replace you with someone who's got more abilities. Though that being said, you do regenerate your halo over time. So, well, not over time, strictly speaking, but in the... when we sail to New Islands because of my upgrades. You have no idea how much I want to be up there right now, healing tree. Actually, maybe you do. Maybe that's why it's so funny. Okay, well, suffice it to say, my interest has peaked. I think in any kind of game, the you know, sells itself on, you know, being a rogue-lite of sorts. Having permanent death, if dying is incredibly unlikely, kind of pointless, really. No, ah, balls. Over here. There we go. Okay, we need to keep away from it. Very well. I'm sorry I keep sorting you in the face. But yes, if there's virtually no chance of you dying, then there's no point in it being a roguelite. But no, the odds of me perishing at this point have actually gone up quite a lot. The odds of me being able to keep my crew alive fairly, fairly slim. You're actually incredibly... Please, no. Oh dear. You're very hard to predict when you're going to charge forward. Oh! Gotta kill it! Ah, I feel accomplished. I'm sorry you died. I'm sorry. I'm not really sorry. You're useless to me until the next island. Though, I have no one who can do any of the menial tasks like carrying my stone tablets anymore. Also, I do less damage without you here. Ah, oh, my life. My life is getting harder. Hello. Yeah, I've been alone all along. I'm actually a really, really good captain. I would never let my crewmen die. I mean, it's good to have someone along, because I would never let them die, and it's been lonely up to now. I've not had anyone else to talk to, or anyone to carry my stone tablets. Ah, balls! Oh, ouch! Ah, run away! I'm getting afraid of things that I shouldn't be afraid of. So if you die already, I'm gonna be very upset. You coming this way? Okay. No, don't go there. Phew. There we go. Really? There we go. Pop. I was hoping that you'd take out the boar. Oh well. You know, you'd be infinitely more useful if you were a carpenter. Just saying, there is a healing tree a little ways away that I would really like to enjoy the effect of. There we go. A reasonable amount of EXP at this point. Come hither. No. Ah! That was closer than I would have liked, honestly. I'm having to genuinely hunt for healing items now. I cannot take anything for granted at this point. That is a good place to be in terms of difficulty. Now the things that the game has aren't just fluff to give it an RPG kind of feel. They're actual items with, you know, uses that I genuinely need. Nope. There we go. Perfect. We'll take all of that. Let's go. We're going the other way. And that, in and of itself, is glorious. The fact that I just saw a threat and I thought, no, I choose life. You're too dangerous for me right now. I need to be in a better position to take you on. The game has been sorely lacking that element for the last two episodes. But all is forgiven. Well, maybe not all. Most is forgiven.
Okay.
Thank you. Can you pick chests? I think you can, actually. I need some items. You can lock that for me. I am panicked by the fact that I have no health.
Okay.
Right, moving on. Sure. Charge! I care not for your abilities. None of them frighten me anymore, because I'm Super Aavak. Ouch. Actually, I don't feel any pain. I mean, ha 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 ha. Am I still immune? Yeah, invulnerable, I mean? Yes, I am. Please don't kill me. No, don't want to die. Try not to kill me. I'd appreciate it if you'd avoid that outcome. Nope. Ha ha! That was a good use of invulnerability, I feel. Is there a healing tree up there? Oh, I need another carpenter. Why did my carpenter have to die? Clearly, I need a tough carpenter and a tough miner. I cannot have a non-tough carpenter miner. Though, obviously, a tough carpenter miner with locksmithing abilities would probably be one of the best characters in the game. Don't want to smash that one. It is a booby trap. I can't jump down there either. That is annoying. Of course, I could go back, you know. And maybe I should, given that... No. We'll find the next tablet, and then I'll pick it up, and then we'll teleport back. That's the plan. I don't know. Maybe you should stay away. Hello. Nope. Okay, that's how that works. It summons allies. Scallywaggery. Hello. You gonna throw? Thank you. There we are. You can please pick that up for me. Thank you very much. More frogs over there. No, no, you need to be with me. There we go. I think they... Did they both kill each other? No, they didn't. That's a shame. Damn it. Watch out! Ah, boss. That is inconvenient. I'll be honest with you. Massively inconvenient. Very well. Use this teleporter. Yoink. Yeah, the others, they wanted to stay. Found this beautiful area, like cabins and waterfalls and rainbow unicorns. So, yeah, they didn't want to get out of the Bermuda Triangle anymore. I think he bought it. Right, well. Really, is there apparently a crew member over there? You're kidding me. Oh, they're probably up on the secret area that I need the carpenter to get to. Scallywags. Very well. Also, I'll smash you. And you. Just because I can. You need to go the other way. Okay, well, it is a genuine risk of me dying here. An interesting end to this first taste, I would say. Honestly, that's the best thing the game could do. Is to punish me for my hubris up until now by killing me right at the end. Yes. We want to be going in that direction. Just orientating the camera properly. There we are. Where are you, person? You are almost certainly up there, aren't you? With the carpentry stuff. Yep. Almost certain. You there? Yes, there you are. Ah, you scoundrel. Oh, well. We're almost at a second tablet, and I'm going to go for it. I refuse to turn back at this point. I'm going to get all three. I'm going to die trying. More than likely going to be the latter option, but... new. Thank you. There we go. And you can die fairly quickly. Unfortunately, I have significantly less killing power now. Need healing items quite badly. I fancy I'm actually a little bit more capable when I'm on my own because I'm not worried about my companions getting walloped by projectiles or anything like that. Not that I would ever want them to know that I worry about them, understand. There we go. Cheap move, game. It's already hard enough as it is. There we go. Nope. A wall of blades! To protect my squishy bits. Thank you. We'll go grab the tablet, I guess. I imagine I'm gonna drop the tablet every time I try to swing my blade. There is a person over here, this is grand. Hello. You are tough and you can revive me. Ah, oh, this is brilliant. Don't die before I do. And you showed up just in time, actually. I have a tablet for you to carry. Perfect. Everything is in its right place. And we're right next to the next area. Oh, look at that. There is a healing area, too. It's like everything in the world is conspiring to keep me alive. Going that little bit longer to rob the game of its victory. Well-earned victory at this point, I would say. It lulled me into a false sense of security. It was patient. 2 hours patient, in fact. I mean, that is some top-level patience right there. Hello. Ah, oh, perfect. Mm-hmm. Just in time to carry my luggage. Yeah. Wonderful. I like your hat as well. And your moustache. Okay. Thank you. Okay, we are off. Dare I explore a little bit more? Yes, I would say I dare. I'm not a smart man. It's a healing tree over there. Another one? Okay. Well, it seems that the game appreciates that it has ramped up the difficulty somewhat. Okay, game. I thank you for your concern over my well-being. Okay. Why don't you open that for me? Thank you. Now, bear in mind, this is easy. This is the easy area of Zone 3. Okay. Yep. I have great hopes for the future. I don't want to really know how hard a hard area would be. Well, actually, I do. That's a blatant lie. I am all a quiver with anticipation. Hello? Quickly through. There we are. Nope. Ouch. Okay, maybe. Oh, that was unfortunate. Thank you.
Okay.
Could you pick that up? And then could you pick that up? Thank you very much. I'm sorry I got you both badly hurt. Now, there was a healing tree around here, wasn't there? I need to go and shake it. I need those healing pollen. I need that healing pollen, I guess, is the correct term. There we are. Thank you. No, I have not fully healed. Damn it, I ran away before it was time. Ah, poop. Ah, well. We are heading back now. You have survived. Well done. You have passed the first test. You didn't know you were being tested, but in fact you were. Where do we need to go? It's literally just a straight path. Okay. Well, I am morbidly curious how difficult this game can possibly get. I have high hopes for hard difficulty islands in the fourth region. High hopes. High enough that despite the fact that I was seriously of a mind that this was going to be the last episode, I am still debating that. I mean, this is a first taste, although it is a short game, so, you know, there's a possibility I could complete it all fairly quickly, or at least keep going until I die, but I think that's going to come down largely to the reception this playlist receives. So, if you would like to see me take on the rest of the game, or at least until I die, then by all means, do leave a like on the video and a comment down below as I get my companions here to throw their tablets at the map. And also, see what I can unlock. Let's have a quick gander. We've got 3,000. I think roll at this point is a good idea. Also, spin attack. Yeah, why not? Do we have much money? I don't think so. Not enough to make any difference. Nope. Okay, well, we're moving on to the next island. But that is going to be it for this episode. We could go to a hard. I'm not going to, though. I'm going to go to a medium because there's a treasure there. But that is it from me. So I hope you've enjoyed and will be joining me for the next, if there is a next, and there is no guarantee on that. But do let me know in the comments down below if you would like to see that, or a like on the video achieves much the same effect. But until next time, do take care, everyone.